Hey guys, so I got a new mic, or I already had the mic, but I've been using the mic, right? And so because of that, I put the mic thing at the bottom of the phone and have been sitting here for 3 minutes talking, and nothing got heard. Nothing got heard. So I'm gonna put that footage in the back so y'all can see the honey and stuff because it's already happened. I mean, it's already happened. What's happened has happened. This has happened. This has happened. This has happened. So let's start over. So this is where my mic stopped working. I'm showing you the spindle. I think that's called the spindle. If it's not a spindle, y'all can go ahead and correct me down below in the comments. Yeah, I feel like that's what I just said just there. But I call it a spindle, so I don't know what it is. But then I saw that I have like some kind of abrasion, rashy looking thing that just happened this morning when I went on my walk. So I don't know what that's about, but I know that I was in my mind, I was thinking I was just gonna let my natural immune system do whatever that does, to handle whatever that is. And by the end of the video, I think that you can tell that it gets a little less irritated. So my body's doing what it's supposed to do. So there's that. I am going to open up this spindle thing. At this point, I think I'm just talking. But I'm about to get ready to show you the honey. Oh, right here, I'm talking about my immune system doing what it's supposed to do. That's what that was, because you know my immune system like to tussle with things that don't belong. That's not the word. I've unwrapped the spindle and I'm about to show you the honey. So I don't know what I'm praying to the gods about, to be 100% honest with you. Yeah, I don't know what that's about. But this is the honey. This is before I mixed it up. Because I know that I show you at some point it mixed up. But this is what it's been sitting like for the last 3 months. My sister got me this honey, and well, she made this honey for me. And so I've been, when she made it really fresh. And so I've been letting it sit and soak for the last few months. I don't know why I felt like that would just, you know, make it better or stronger, but I've been letting it soak. I didn't mix it from whenever she gave it to me, so it's just been sitting there like that. Now you can't really see the true color of it. Maybe it's the filter that I'm using or the light that I'm in, but it is darker than it is there. I have to do a test to make sure that this was working, because now that the mic is on, everything needs to be working. This is the honey. This is the honey. It's been sitting for about 3 months. I have let it darken, and because when my sister made it for me, she used all natural raw honey. When she made it for me, it was very, very fresh, and I just felt like it needed a couple months to soak in, for the mushies to do what they do. Because I actually really hate the taste of mushrooms. Hate it. And wish somebody would just do something about that. But can't nobody do nothing about it. It is 8:10, which is August 10th on a Saturday at 10:50. And I got my little spindle. If this is not a spindle, somebody comment in this comment below. It's a spindle to me. That's what a spindle is, right? Isn't it a spindle? Okay, whatever. Whatever. Hey guys, this is Amy Uncensored. I'm Amy. Hello. 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 And so we're going to finally see what this honey do. I got my passion fruit. I've been letting it ripen. So we ready. Bust that open. And then I got my honey, which I have to do a little stirring in. This is. The honey. That's the mushies. gonna do a scrape a scrape. Not gonna lie. You can probably see it on my face. This looks disgusting. This looks nasty. I know it's gonna be better than just taking the mushrooms, but I will say it's just a slight hint of the mushroom smell, not as much as you know, just pulling out mushrooms out of a bag or whatever it smells like. These are Cambodian. These, she used like the Cambodian something in these, I believe. If they're not that, I'll get her to correct me. But I do believe these are the Cambodians because she sent me the albinos raw. Spindle. This is going to make a mess. I can just feel the mess. Oof. Okay. There we go. I just want to get a good mix in there. Just got some on my thumb. Okay. It's funny. It's funny, guys. It's funny. Okay. I tasted it. It's just honey. Whatever the mushy taste is supposed to be, the honey has obliterated that, which was the whole point of me getting this. Now, it looks like this at this point. I'm trying to make sure that I get a good mix in there and there's like no honey left unmixed. Now, I did taste it. Tasting it again. The mushies come through way after. The honey just makes it bearable. But like now, there's an aftertaste of mushies in my mouth. I'm pretty sure, like, if you like that taste, then that's fine. But I'm pretty sure that a drink of water will do what it needs to do. So this is where we're at. Oh, we can just put the spindle in. No, we can't. No, we can't. It's too big. It's too big. Making a choice. Ooh, that looks good. I want to take a picture of that. Like the passion. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, it's gonna be so good. I love passion fruit. If you don't know about the passion fruit, I don't know what to tell you. This is my favorite. Oh, it smells so good. It smells so good. This is my favorite thing. My favorite thing. And then I'm a little Haitian child, so growing up, my mama used to drink passion fruit juice, and I thought she was just nasty. I thought she was just the nastiest person around for drinking that. And now, every time I get a drink somewhere, if it don't got passion fruit in it, I know I'm probably not gonna like it because I always, ooh, you drop it, passion fruit juice. Yeah, I know I'm probably not gonna like it because I only like drinks with passion fruit in it. So, there's that. Okay, so you're just gonna open it up a little bit. You won't drop too much juice out of here. Oh, that's so good. And tangy. Now, this is my honey spoon. But because it's the spoon that's next to me, it's the spoon we're using. So, this is inside the passion fruit. I don't want to open it up too much to y'all. Y'all, you know what I mean? Did y'all see it? Y'all see it? Can you see the inside? Okay. It's going to be good. just trying to make the least amount of mess. Okay, so I just saw this. So I was like, ooh, let me see if I can show you guys. This is the inside of the passion fruit right here. Okay? Okay. Ooh. In there. We're gonna put it all in there. Get that drop, get that drop, get the droppies. Boom. Alright. So we got, I don't want to bend it over so you guys can see it. Because of course, I don't want to make a mess. Handy dandy spoon. Isn't this so cute? Isn't that so cute? My sister sent it to me with it. And then, do I taste the honey? Do I taste it? That was just all passion fruit. That's tart. I'm just gonna do a little mix in here because the honey is thinned out because the passion fruit is wet. I mean, damn. I might have to put a little more honey in it. This is so good. I just don't know what to do with myself. It's so good. So, I think I'm gonna add just a little bit more into it because it's the bomb diggity. Let me go ahead and add a little more. Damn. You see what happens when you wanna. You wanna show somebody some. Oh yeah, there we go. That's it right there. I really taste the honey coming through. Do you chew your passion fruit seeds? Because I do. And I heard that that's good for you. The crunch is part of what makes it such a good meal. That's a good snack. That's the crunch for me. See that juice? This is so good. This is the first thing I've eaten today. Oh, speaking of, I didn't even take my vitamins yet. I like to take my vitamins before I eat anything, but my vitamins, and I take an appetite suppressor. It's not prescribed. It's just for me, but it's been working. It's been working. So that was good as hell. It was good as hell. I don't know what to do with this spindle. I wonder if I'm gonna have to just take all of this in my mouth. I don't really plan on that. Cause I see chunks of like mushroom in them. I know she had to do them pretty fine, but then of course not everything can get really, really fine. And I think she said some pieces needed to be like they were, like it needs to be this level. So, because I'm just have to pop it in my mouth. I don't really want to do that. Just the honey. Ugh, I don't really want to do that. I'm not ready. Yeah, I taste. There's like this slight. If you know what mushrooms taste like, if you know what the mushrooms taste like, then you know there's that slight hit of that. The only thing that makes it bearable, or more than bearable, is just honey. If you like honey, this makes it okay. I don't want to waste. Oh, that's where all the mushroom was at. It's my spindle. Nobody else is using that spindle. Nobody else. Also, I'm going to wash it, but also, it's ain't for nobody else but me. Yeah. So, that's that. Just wanted to show you guys my mushies. So, when I first showed it to you, it wasn't all incorporated. Now it is, so we'll see. Do you put this in the fridge? Because I have not been putting it in the fridge. It's been in a cool place where the AC blows it. I think we're just going to keep it there. Bye, guys.